Top of the morning! Woo! I got a lot of energy today, people! So, happy, what is it? I don't even know. Oh, Wednesday. Happy hump day. Oh, Zoe is wanting to come and visit. Hi, Zozo! You say good morning to everybody! Zoe never likes to come into the lives unless she's forced. Okay, guys, so I heard everybody's booties are a little sore from Friday. And mine was very sore too, so I'd love to hear that. Okay, I'm gonna get right to it today because I timed it and it's like literally exactly 55 minutes. So what we're doing today is upper body and core. We're gonna do it Tabata style. I know, I have a lot of energy today. I don't know why. So today we're gonna do a Tabata style. Once again, with a Tabata. Hi, Cal. Oh my God, the traps are nasty today. Once again with a Tabata. Starts off slow, and then at the end, you feel like you wanna die. So, everybody, if you wanna get prepared, I'm not even gonna do a basic warm-up like we normally do. I'm just gonna walk you through a little bit of upper body stuff just to get the body flowing, and then we're going right into it. We are doing 4 rounds. Everything we do today at the beginning is gonna be 2 combined movements. As we go along, you'll get it. Like 2 regular curls to 2 sumo curls. Then at the end, we're gonna put it all together. See, nobody can feel their ass. I love it. Seriously, Monday's workout destroyed me. And then I ran that frickin' hill yesterday. It was horrible. All right, guys, so here we go. We're gonna start. No timer yet. We're just gonna get the body flowing super, super quick, okay? Because once again, with a Tabata, just kind of swing your arms around, open up your back, get a little stretch. We're not doing our regular warm-up today. So the Tabata is 4 rounds of the same thing for 30 seconds. Then it's gonna be 2 minutes of core, alternating 2 things. As always, once we're in it, we are going to completely understand what's happening. Just takes a second. Oh, Amy, your inner thighs. I just feel like everything is just, like there's a problem with everything right now. Everything there's a problem with. Hi, Lindsay. All right, guys, so we're gonna start this Tabata. Have your weights handy. I said to have dish towels ready on my stories, but I kind of changed it around. We're gonna save that till Friday. All right, so our first move with the weight is going to be 2 punches to 2 lateral flies. 4 rounds of 30 seconds. Let's get going. I wanna finish this bad boy. Everybody grab their weights.
Starting session.
Sorry, I was setting the timer. 20 seconds, we're gonna get going, okay? If you're just joining, we're doing upper body Tabata style and core. Starts off slow and it's a build. It's a build, baby, it's a build. All right, in 5 seconds, 2 punches, 2 lateral flies. Let's go. 1, 2.
Work.
1, 2, got it? Don't stop, you don't have to do it with me. This is all at your own pace. If you wanna do it with 10 pound weights, you're a badass. If you do it with 2 pound weights, you're a badass. It doesn't matter, just don't stop, okay? We got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right, we have a 15 second rest. Making the rests a hair longer today also, because at the end, we're gonna need them. The beginning, it's gonna feel a hair too long, then you'll be grateful. Ready? Right back in it, punch. 2 punches, 2 lateral flies. 2 punches, 2 lateral flies. Keep that core tight. Try and keep your shoulders retracted as much as you can as to not hunch over. Okie dokie. Punch it out. Friday's workout's gonna be really good. So sometimes when I do Wednesdays, I'll write Fridays. All right, and break. 2 more rounds of that. Guys, I slept so good last night. Ah! I needed it, it was bad. All right, punch and lateral, ready? 1, 2, get them up. We're gonna get warm as we go through this. All right, so when this is over, we're on our backs. We're going to do 30 seconds of a heel touch, 30 seconds of a crunch, twice, okay? Once again, don't expect you to remember that. I'll take you through it. 3 seconds. Break. We got one more of those.
Rest.
One more and then we're on the back. I'm a savage. How sick are you of this song?
I'm not.
Ready? Last one. 3, 2, 1. Punch. Hit those laterals. Hi, Pete. I'm trying to be better at saying hi to people, but it's really hard to read it as you go. 2 punches if you're just joining to 2 lateral flies. Tabata style. Start slowly, then it builds. 7 seconds. Okay, come on, last one. Awesome. All right, on your back, I'm gonna show you what we're doing. Heel touch, super basic. You're gonna slide, touch those heels, and then it's gonna be a crunch. However way you want it. I like to tap my toes, whatever. All right, we're going right into it to heels. Let's go. Touch those heels. Slide yourself. Try and get as far down your foot as you can. Guys, I'm a freaking broken record. It seems lame now. It's gonna build. Okay, in 5 seconds, we're going to a crunch. 3, 2, 1. However you want. If you wanna tap your toes, if you wanna use a weight, if you want your feet down, as fast as you can knock them out. Okay? Push your back into the ground. You wanna try to arch as little as possible. All right, we're going back to heel touch in 3, 2, 1. All right, let's do it. 30 more seconds of this with a 30 second crunch, then we're back to our next Tabata. Woo-wee! Your body should be starting to wake up a little bit now. We're going to crunches in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Crunch. All right. It's gonna start to build. Our next one, grab a little bit of a heavier weight if you can. If you have to drop the weight when we get to the third or the fourth round, no problem. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, up. Get a sip of water. What we're doing next is 2 regular curls to 2 sumo curls, okay? So, you're here. Get those shoulders back there in front. 2 regular curls, then you're gonna turn them out to 2 sumo curls. Are you ready? We're starting in 5. It's gonna start to get harder, all right? Poke a face. All right. Ready? 2 curls. Turn them out. 2 sumo. If you have lighter weight, no problem. Just knock out more. I'm definitely gonna be dropping the weight as we go along. And there ain't no shame in my game. Who cares? As long as I don't stop. All right, turn them out. Good. And boom, break. Oh, ooh, oh, oh, oh. All right, in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on.
Work.
Turn them out. When you're doing curls, it's really easy to use the rest of your muscle groups. Make sure that you're pulling from your bicep You're not swinging. Let that arm go all the way down. Put them up. So, break. All right. I had 10s, I'm dropping to 8s. Once again, it's no issue. The whole point of this Tabata is to keep going. Can I curl 25s? Yes. Can I curl them very elegantly? No. All right, 2 curls. Roll them out. Good job. We're combining all this at the end. 2 regular curls, turn it out. 2 sumo curls, it should be burning. Come on. Turn them out. 5 seconds. Should definitely be burning if you're doing it right, or else I'm a total pussy. Okay, last round. I dropped to 5s, just so everybody knows. Curl. Ain't no shame in my game. Sorry, I have so much energy this morning. If you are just joining, I slept like a baby. So freaking good. That's all you need is a little sleep. All right, we're back on the ground in 3, 2, 1. All right, everybody's gonna love this one. Here's our 2 that we're doing, okay? In a side plank, you're here. Let me back it up. You're gonna stretch out and draw in. 30 seconds of that, 30 seconds of a sit-up, swap sides. Are you ready? I'm gonna be cussing a lot in 3, 2, 1. So extend out, draw in. Extend out, draw in. I'm slipping a little bit. So stretch it out, draw it in. Stretch it out. We're doing a lot of side oblique today. Stretch it out. If you can't see me, I'm sorry. I'll put the mat on next time. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. On your back, full sit up, let's go. If you have a weight, go ahead and use it. Mine are far, I don't want to waste time grabbing it. If it's hard to do a full complete sit up, just do your best. Nobody likes to go to the gym and squats perfectly the first time. Freaking bench presses, 3 plates. You gotta start somewhere. And who cares if you look like a dumbass doing it? Because eventually you won't. All right, we're switching to the other side. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Stretch, tuck in. Stretch, tuck in. Stretch, tuck in. I am slipping. Stretch, tuck in. Good job, guys. Keep it going. Slipping. I need my mat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, sit up. All the way, let's go. I found a weight behind me. Press it up. The whole point of this Tabata is to not stop, okay? Press it up. We're stopping in 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Get a sip of water. I'm gonna show you what we're doing next. All right, our next 2 moves are gonna be an upright row to a front raise. So here, shoulders are retracted back, weights in front of you. Row them up to your chest and then a front raise. All right, this one's kind of hard to pick a weight because I could do an upright row with whatever, 50 pounds, but the front raise is brutal. All right, in 10 seconds. I promise, guys, it's gonna get faster, and I don't wanna kill you today, because Friday and Saturday, they're back to back. Ready? So, two rows, and then you're gonna get that front raise. Let me give you a side view so you can see. You're gonna row it up, and then you're gonna do a front raise. Okay? So keep going. Hi, Aunt Mo! My favorite person, my aunt, just popped on. Three, two, one.
Rest.
So Friday's full body, Saturday's cardio. Ready? In three, two, one. Row them up. Hit that front raise. So, shoulders are kind of hard. Four girls. I happen to have very manly shoulders. So, I'm very careful about not making them look worse. As in bigger. Three, two, one. Good job, guys. Two more rounds.
Rest.
Once again, if you're just joining, today we'll build. It's not quite as insane as what we're gonna do on Friday and Saturday. And it's not quite as insane about what we did on Monday. But that's okay. Sometimes, gotta allow your body a little bit of rest. Not a big deal. So we're on like day, I don't even know what day of quarantine we're on. Get those arms up. Two front rows. Okay. Two front raises. And break. Should be definitely burning.
Rest.
Last one, then we're on our backs. Okie dokie. Actually, I lied. We're not on our backs. We're doing it standing up. Three, two, one. So after this, you're gonna grab one of your heavier weights, okay? And we're gonna do standing side dips, and then we're going to do a twist. Don't worry, I will show you it all. All right. 8 seconds. Come on, you got this. Pull them up. Front raise. And break. All right, this is what we're doing.
Tabata complete.
30 seconds. One side of a side crunch. Then we're holding it here. And we're gonna twist. So those are our two moves. Everybody have your weight. We're starting in three, two, one. So, you're dipping over. This is literally one of my favorite moves. It is the thing I miss, one of the things I miss the most about the gym, because I do it with a 45 plate. I have two 25s, but it's hard to grip it. So, it just doesn't feel the same. All right, we're switching. We're putting it in front of us in five, four, three, two, one, it's here, twist. Don't be discouraged if this feels a little easier today, because y'all know Monday was hard as fuck. All right, twist it out, okay? Try not to swing your hips too much. Back to our other side, okay? Make sure you really pull it up. Try and keep your shoulders back, not to be hunched over. Alrighty. Okay. And we are pulling it back in front of us in three, two, one. Right here, twist, 30 seconds. After this, we're on our backs. We're doing two chest presses to two neutral press. Don't worry, I will show you all how to do it. Okay, keep it tight to you. Really twist. Okay, three, two, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Get some water. Warm your backs. All right, so we are going to do, let me show you guys, we get that water. 2, chest press. I'll turn this way to 2, neutral. Okay, so you'll turn it out, you'll open. Is everybody ready? In 8 seconds, we're starting. 4, 3, 2, 1. So 1, 2, turn them. 1, 2. All right, let's do it. When I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always seem to stand out in the crowd. It's playing Jackson 5. Good job, 5 seconds. Press it up. Good. And rest.
Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh, darling girl.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Press them up. Keep that core tight. Turn them to a neutral press. Drive them up. Good job. Press them up.
Let me show you, girl.
All right, we got 8 seconds. Down, up, turn them. Woo! Undropping my weights. From 15 to 10s, if anybody wants to know. I never care about dropping my weight. Let's go. It does not make me feel less tough. Okay? Because just doing the best we can. When you do a Tabata, it's hard to keep that heavy weight the whole time. Press it up. I move the stance of my legs when I do this. It's so weird. Press them up. 5 seconds. Woo! I really want to drop my weight, but I'm not. I'm going to keep these for the last round. Okay? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Press them up. Turn them. Really push through that palm. You want to squeeze your chest when the weights are up top. It's a little bit easier for men to do than women. Nothing's hotter than a guy with a nice chest and some nice shoulders. Turn it. All right. Wait. Get a sip of water. We're back on the ground to our side heels to a crunch. Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1. A bad bitch. Slide and hit those heels. Hit them. At the end of this, guys, if it's too easy, let me know. But for the 7,000th time, Friday's full body, weights. And Saturday is a Tabata hit. So those 2 days back to back are gonna be hardcore. All right, crunch. If you wanna grab a weight, grab a weight. Those 2 days back to back are gonna be hardcore. So I didn't wanna destroy you today. This is gonna get harder at the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to your heels. Slide and try and hit that foot as much as you can. Unfortunately, I'm not sliding that well because my back is sticking to the wood.
All right, we're going back to crunch. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, last crunch. Then we're going to our next moves. However you wanna crunch, you wanna tap and crunch, don't care, just don't stop. We got 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, we're up. Next two moves are an underhand row to a tricep kickback. So, underhand grip. Bent over, chest to knees, flat a little bit. You're gonna do an underhand row. You're gonna turn it, and then do a tricep kick back. Are you ready? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. So 1.
Work.
2. 1. 2. 1. 2. You're turning, keeping those elbows tight at your sides. Turn it, 1, 2, under, 1, 2, turn it, 1, 2, under, 1, 2, break. If you're feeling a lot of pressure on your lower back, you wanna try and get yourself over a little more, cause that'll help. So just think chest to knees, chest to knees, chest to knees. All right, 3, 2, 1. Underhand, turn it, kick it back, okay? Row it up, turn it, kick it back. Woo! Underhand row, turn it, kick it back. Row, turn, kick it back. 5 seconds. 1, 2. Dropping my weight. We got two more, all right? I'm gonna need my mat for after this so we don't slide. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Pull it up.
Work.
Kick it back. Make sure you squeeze when you kick it back. So, pull it up. Kick it back. Good job. Pull it up. Kick it back. Pull it up. Kick it back. Ready? Kick it back. Nice. We got one more of those. One more. Uno. Uno, 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 uno. I know, super annoying today. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's what happens when I sleep. Love sleeping. Kick it back. Over. Pull it up. Come on. 10 seconds. Kick it back. Come on. Woo! We're almost there. On the ground.
Tabata complete.
So, we're doing go. We're stretch out and tuck. Hopefully I won't slip this time. All right, guys, we're going right into it. Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1, on your side, stretch it out. Stretch it out. Tuck it in. Good. These suck. Can't even bullshit. Come on. We're halfway. 10 seconds. Stretch it out. Tuck it in. Stretch it out. Tuck it in. All right, on your back. Sit up, sit up, sit up. Ready? Go. Using your weight this time. If you want to, press it up. You don't need a weight. There's nothing wrong with doing it without a weight. And also, too,
If you can't do a full sit-up, I'm like repeat right now, but if you can't do a full sit-up, it's fine. Just do your best. All right, we're going to the opposite side in 3, 2, 1. Get in that opposite position. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Stretch it out. Tuck it in. Why the fuck do I do this to myself? I don't know. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Tuck in good. Woo! Oh, falling. Got 10 seconds. Come on, don't stop if you have to stay in a side plank. Stay in a side plank. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay, back to a full complete sit up. 30 seconds, and we'll get water. Ooh, everybody's gonna love the next one. All the way up. While you get some water. So, you're gonna be in a high plank position. You're gonna do 2 shoulder taps, then you're gonna row it and kick it back. So, like this. You ready? 1, 2, row, kick back, row, kick back. So, 2 shoulder taps to a row, to a kickback. I don't know why I do this to myself. Are we ready?
Starting session.
Woo! So, tap, tap, row, kick back. All right? 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tap, tap, row, kick back. Row, kick back. Tap, tap, row, kick back. Row, kick back. Tap, tap, row, kick back. Row, kick back. Tap, tap. Okay, we got it now? We got 3 more of those. Then we got 1 more round of abs, and then the fun begins. Because we're nice and warm now. Ready? Tap.
Work.
Tap. Row. Kick back. Keep that core tight. Row. Kick back. Tap. Tap. Row. Kick back. Row. Kick back. Doing my best not to shift, but it's hard not to. Row, kick back, tap, tap. Nice work, guys.
Rest.
2 more rounds of that. Okay? Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tap, tap. You're just joining. Row, kick back. You're just joining. I'm sorry. Tap, tap, row, kick back, row, kick back. All right, you guys got it now, so I'm gonna stop saying it so I can breathe for a second. 6 seconds.
1
more round. Ready? You should be sweating now. If you're not, you're a badass. 10 seconds. Come on. You got it. And break.
Tabata complete.
Grab your heavy weight. We're side crunching, standing up. Ready? 3, 2, 1. So, hi-yo. So, this is our last Tabata round with the 2 and 2, like we've been doing. Oh no. Oh, our Lindsay and Elton are gonna have a live war. All right, we're crunching. Actually, I'm sorry, we're putting the plate in front of us. Okay, right here. Twist. After this, we're getting water. Then every move that we've done, we're gonna separate it, okay? And we're gonna do it alone. And we're not stopping. I'm making the breaks shorter. I'm making it move much faster, okay? We're 33 minutes in. All right, side crunch. Okay, hold on. Oh, Lindsay, I'm dying. Okay, get that side crunch, sorry. It hit right after. All right, come on. Crunch, crunch. Get those side obliques. All right, we're putting the weight in front of us in 3, 2, 1. Last one, guys, and we'll get some water. Then the real fun begins. So, I personally am going to pick up way lighter weights for most of this. Of course, you're welcome to do whatever you want. Okay, we got 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. All right, guys, get some water. I'm changing the timer.
Stop.
Now
the
it's on. Okay. So, every single thing we've done so far, okay, we're gonna do it for 40 seconds by itself, not alternating the movements. First one's gonna be a punch, all right? Get a sip of water, we're gonna start. Woo! I love this song. All right, are we ready?
Starting session.
I'm gonna be moaning and groaning with you. So we're fully warm, we've done all these moves, okay? We are punching. Woo!
Work.
Punch. If you have to change your weights while you're doing it, change them. Drop them and just go right back in it, okay? No problem with that. All right, punching. Punch, punch, punch. Keep that core tight. You're halfway. Keep it tight, guys. So, we're doing all the upper body movements, and then at the end, we're doing all the ab movements together, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going into lateral flies. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep that core tight. Don't raise those weights too high. Anybody's curious, I'm using 5s. Some people have told me they like to know what I'm using. Woo-wee! After this, we're doing regular curls, okay? You should be feeling the burn. If you don't, on repeat, you're a badass mofo, and I'm a big puss. The end. All right, get your weight. We're curling. This is nonstop, okay? 5, 4, 3, three, two, one. Remember when you curl, keep those shoulders back. You wanna let that arm fully go down and come back up, okay? So, anybody's curious, I ate good because we all know that's my problem. Pretty good the last 2 days. I had In-N-Out last night, protein style. We haven't eaten out, but I think 3 times in 5 weeks. The Jersey Mike's, 2 of them, and keep going. And yesterday, In-N-Out. Great, we're turning them out, and we're going to sumo curls. I'm 10 pounds up since quarantine. I'm sure a drop of it is muscle. I'm just like a thicker version of myself. You know, we're just home all day. We're bored. Turn them out. We're doing a sumo curl. Sorry if I didn't say it. After this, we're doing an upright row. You know, just you're bored. So you're eating. And you're eating and you're eating and you're eating and you're eating. So, trying to set baby goals for myself. If you know me, I love to say baby steps. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're doing an upright row. It's a slow and steady burn today. Let's talk about Friday, upright row. I'd like you to have heavy weights on Friday. So Friday will be some core and it's gonna be full body weights. Guys, I'm doing my best not to repeat tons of stuff, but listen, repeating stuff is better than nothing. We're all doing the freaking best we can. So if we do reverse lunges again, then we freaking do reverse lunges again. It is what it is. 3, 2, 1. All right, front raises. I'm grabbing the little minis for this. So, fast moving, full body, front raises on Friday. And then Saturday is gonna be like a 40 minute instead of 55 minute. Woo, I'm feeling it. Hit Tabata style, okay? Get them up there. After this, we're on the mat. Oh, come on. This one's killing me. Can't even lie. Hi, my princess. How's your grandpa? All right, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Love you. All right. We're on the ground, we're doing a chest press, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, nonstop, guys. We're slow and steady through today. Because the workout wasn't quite as psychotic as normal in preparation for Friday and Saturday, if you can, try and do a 2 mile walk today or a 2 mile run, slow one, and send me a snap of it. One of my coworkers, Shannon from F45, is challenging everybody to do that. I've been really good at doing it, just I keep forgetting to send it to her. 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going into a neutral press, okay? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press it up.
Work.
We got 4 more upper body after this, and then we're doing core. Nice work, guys. Nothing wrong with a steady burn. 25 seconds. Press them up. Keep that core tight. Push through your palm. If your form starts to get a little wonky, it's okay. It's how you gain strength. 8 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, We're doing an underhand row. Ready? 3, 2, 1. You're here. Row it up. Ooh, this one's gonna burn. Nice work, everybody. Also, too, how's everybody's water intake? Mine blows. The only time I'm really drinking water is when I do this, which is horrible. 15 seconds. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1. All right, tricep kick back. All right?
Rest.
About lonely nights and my lipstick on your face.
Ready? Kick back. Kick it back. After this, we're gonna have, I think, probably two of the worst ones, okay? Shoulder taps, and then we're gonna do a row to a kick back. After that, it's all core. We are crushing this. I'm gonna take my own advice, get over a little more. 15 seconds. Woo! Zozo! I'm dying. Good job. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, shoulder taps. We're almost there. We are 44 minutes in. All right, shoulder taps. Slow and steady. Think about something you really, really love to do. I don't care what it is. Just think about it. Think about your best friend. Think about your kids, your mom, your dad. What you're gonna do when you get out of quarantine. Where you're gonna go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. All right, last upper body workout. We're rolling to a kickback. If you can't do it, stay in a high plank. Ready? Row and kick it back. Slow and steady. Nice work. Row and kick it back. Take your time. Try and keep your core tight. You're halfway. Row, kick back. Woo! Row, kick back. Row, kick back. Come on. Two more. One more. Woo-wee! All right, let's move on to core. Heel touches on your back. Ready? Slide side to side. Woo-wee! Slide it. Try and hit that foot as much as you can. Really get your oblique. Draw it in tight to your foot. Nobody wants a damn love handle. Right? Right, Zozo? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're crunching. You ready?
Rest.
Zoe. 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 Come here. Come. Ready? Crunch.
Work.
Oh, guys, this is what quarantine's done to me. I'm even like trying to hang out with my dog. Trying to hang out with my damn dog. I'm so lonely. 20 seconds. All right, guys. After this, we're in a side plank. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be
real hard. But we're gonna do it. 2, 1. All right, side plank. We're gonna stretch out and we're gonna draw in. Yeah, and we might die. I might die, that's for sure. All right, up. Stretch it out, tuck it in. We're almost done. Prepare for Friday. Maybe don't do anything tomorrow, because it's tough. You're halfway. If you can't do it, stay in a side plank. Stretch it out, really stretch. Pull it in, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. On your back, we're gonna do a full sit up and then we're gonna go back to the other side. Ready? 3, 2, 1. If you wanna use a weight, use a weight. Oh my God. The bones are creaking. 25 seconds. Keep it going. 15 seconds. You can't do a full sit up. Just go as high as you can. 3, 2, 1. All right, other side.
Rest.
My arms are like, woo, from that workout. All right, let's do it. Tuck it in, extend it out. Everybody hates these. If anybody on this planet likes these, they can fuck off. Sorry, they can. Oh, halfway. Stretch, draw it in. Stretch, draw it in. Woo, I lost my balance. 10, 9, you're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy moly.
Rich.
All right, you're on your feet. Grab your weight, okay? We're doing a standing side crunch. Let's go.
Work.
Nice work. These are my favorite thing in the world, but with a little bit of heavier weight. But we're just doing the best we can. All right, you're almost there. You got 10 seconds. I'm staring at the clock. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're doing the other side. Okay. Aw, thanks, Mike. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. After this, we have our front twist. Check my nails. Baby, how you feel? Feeling good as hell. Sorry, I had to stop for a second. Let's go. Ooh, child, I'm tired of the bullshit. We need to make up our own quarantine song. 12 seconds, don't stop. Keep those shoulders back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put the weight in front of you.
Rest.
We're doing a twist. Last one, guys. Check my nails. Feeling good.
Work.
All right, twist it, twist it. Yeah, I dropped my weight. So I'm a big puss. I always say it, but it's like, just because you're a trainer, doesn't mean you're invincible. Doesn't mean you can't learn.
doesn't mean there's not always opportunity for growth. And you have to stay humble because nobody does everything perfect. And if you think you do, I don't want to be friends with you. And
done.
Guys, get some water. I know I'm on repeat. I know this was not death today. But Monday was, Friday's gonna be, and so is Saturday. I didn't wanna kill your upper body because I'm gonna try and have you do higher weights on Friday. Well, not try, if you have them, do them. Hi! I'm gonna have you do higher weights. We're gonna be doing less reps. So I didn't wanna just destroy you today. So thank you for joining. Please share. That's the only thing I ask. I'll never charge. Just share. The more the merrier. Friday, 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, because we're all gonna sleep in, you know, because we're so tired from the work week and whatever. I love you guys. Peace out.